bad girl and you a bad girl and you a bad, you a bad.
We like to party.
Yeah. Ain't gonna like it. Ain't gonna like it. I be getting to the money. Everybody mad. They keep getting too much money. Everybody mad. Same old from the block. Same old from the top. Same old for the trap. Everybody mad.
America has always been about the triumph of people who fight for everyone versus those who want to preserve rights for just a select few.
We will not be silenced. We are joined here together in this moment of truth. Our community is at a crossroads, our culture is at a crossroads, but ADCOLOR has a plan and a mission. Take the fearlessness and determination of tonight's honorees and award winners and bring it back to your workplaces, to your dinner tables, to everyone on the journey with you as you rise up and reach back.
Country of the many. This is a country that was founded by immigrants.
And when one of us speaks, all of us are speaking.
If people say your dreams are crazy, good. Don't believe you have to be like anybody to be somebody. Believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything.
Nothing about modern American society has been left untouched by this legacy. We need to stop thinking of Black people as the problem and start seeing us as a solution.
name is Owen, and I am 9 and a half years old. I love video games, my friends, my family, and again, video games. It's a really good thing to have in this world.
People are powerful, and when we're together, we're even more powerful than imaginable.
No one is hiding who they are, and that's the promise of America. You can be who you are.
Look at me.
Mean what you say.
Look at me.
Find yourself. Find the passion. Connect with each other. Embody your power. Stop.
I do my head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as
hell. Head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as hell.
I think it's fair for us to ask that when we play a game that we should be paid the same as our male counterparts.
This is everybody's responsibility. Do what you have to do. Step outside yourself. Be more. Be bigger than you've ever been before.
Let us not forget that the battle for America's soul is taking place right here before our eyes.
In an industry charged fundamentally with telling stories, every day we have a choice. We can choose to allow people to continue to be comfortable, or we can tell the truth.
Stand up and give oxygen to diversity, not as a cause, but for the way we live.
We are in a unique historical moment, and we have to be careful not to squander the opportunity that's right in front of us. You all are the ones who shape how we think and feel about things, and with your help, we can reshape our future as opposed to reliving our past.
Please make some noise for the host of the 13th Annual ADCOLOR Awards, New York Times bestseller author, sought-after speaker, and professional troublemaker, Lovie Ajayi.
How y'all doing? No. How are you doing? How are you? Welcome to the 13th Annual ADCOLOR Awards. It's lucky number 13. Are you excited to be here? Yeah. And can we give it up for Fire Beats, who opened up the show? So that's FYR Beats, Find Your Rhythm. So thanks to our friends at Google for sharing their magic. And ADCOLOR is super special to me. I am excited to be here. Slightly nervous. Right, because this is a full circle moment for me. My first time attending was when I was nominated for the Rockstar Award in 2015. I did not win, bless it. But I was not disappointed. I was like, it is an honor to be nominated. I just came for the party. So, and I was like, I gotta go back because this thing is a really good room to be in. The thing I was also clear on was, it was not my time. I am a firm believer in the order of things. So in 2016, I was nominated again, because I don't quit. That year was special because my book, I'm Judging You, The Do Better Manual, came out. Yeah. And it was published 1 week before ADCOLOR, on September 13, 2016. So on September 21st, 2016, I was in Boca Raton in my room getting ready for the ADCOLOR Awards. At 5:05 p.m., I got a phone call from my publicist saying, you hit the list. And I was like, yo, what list? And she's like, the New York Times bestselling list. You came in at number 5. And after I ran around the room, hot second, you know what I mean? I did a couple of jigs, I called my mama and my sister, and yelled a little bit, because that was the number one goal on my life list up until that point. Being a New York Times bestseller was really huge because for me, it meant another black woman who maybe was a writer, maybe was a blogger, was just young and was not a celebrity, could actually get an easier book deal. So it was huge. So I finally got myself together, got dressed, and I made it to the cocktail hour before the show. And the first person I saw was Bozeman St. John. Y'all know Boz. ADCOLOR's first rock star award and one of my besties. So I told her the news, and Bowles was wearing a long gold gown and like 6-inch heels. And Bowles was like, wait, what'd you say? And I was like, I hit the New York Times list. And this is how big that room was. Bowles ran around the room in her heels. And she was like, wait, say it again. And then she ran around the room again. And that evening for me was already a celebration before I even got on the stage or before I even found out what would happen. So whether I won or not, I was already a winner. So the rock star category was called, and our amazing ADCOLOR conference host, Ty Beauchamp, called my name. I was floating because I was like, I already won enough today. So winning that award was huge. And I got on that stage and accepted my ADCOLOR award. And this event really became one that was a beacon of light for me. It's been like, we go together like jollof and plantains, okay? Me and ADCOLOR, we like this. So ADCOLOR, thank you for always seeing me, Tiffany, the committee, this amazing community of people. So I'm excited to be on the stage. Y'all saw this chill, deficient black woman and affirmed my work in a way that was beyond words. So now to be on the stage as a host, it's amazing. I am so thankful. So ADCOLOR. So yeah, this year's theme for ADCOLOR is take a stand. It is perfect for such a time as this. I am a professional troublemaker. And to me, taking a stand means refusing to stay quiet in the face of injustice. It means we insist on not sitting in comfort in order to ensure justice. It means that we are committed to the greater good because our lives, they do become affected when the world is a dumpster fire. My girl Brittany Packnett says we should spend our privilege. What that means is we know the power we have and we should use that power for those who aren't as seen, those who are not given a voice, and those who are marginalized. ADCOLOR's whole existence has been to take a stand and champion diversity in media, marketing, and advertising. This is why we're here. So, let tonight be a reminder that the work continues and that those who take a stand are not alone. Be somebody's backup when they take a stand. The hope is that you have more people standing with you so you don't have to do it by yourself. So, before we get to the awards, we got a few announcements, housekeeping, whatnot. We have many wonderful people hoping to win awards tonight, but if you do, I am excited for you. You gotta keep the speeches tight. You got 2 minutes. Otherwise, you have to deal with this. Yeah, and you don't want that smoke. So, keep it nice and tight. Thank Mama, thank God, the Academy, all of that, and get off the stage. All right. I wanna make a few introductions and show a little appreciation for some folks. Shout out to James LaShore, our voice of God tonight. Where's James? He's around here somewhere. Y'all will hear his voice. Show your love to DJ D-Nice in the building tonight. And every year, ADCOLOR chooses two up-and-comers to hand out the awards. They're already making their own mark in the industry, and we're proud to have them here. So make some noise for Miss ADCOLOR 2019, creative strategist at Facebook, Brittany Johnson. You better come on here looking like blessings and good times, yes. And our first ever mixed ADCOLOR 2019 cultural strategist is Sparks and Honey, June Park. Give them, yes. You know what, first of all, I'm here for June, because June came ready. June was on red carpet giving everything, okay? I was like, give me a few posing tips.
Posing tips?
Yes.
Right, ready?
Yes.
One.
Ooh.
Two. I'm just kidding.
So yes, congrats to both of you. We're gonna be seeing you throughout the night. Thank you.